Happy Thanksgiving! Carly here, and I'm asking all your favorite celebrities what they're most thankful for, so check it out. We're asking everyone, what are you most thankful for this year?
Honestly, my family. I will say that. We are so close, and I feel like I've realized how much that's so rare nowadays, just to like be super, super close with your family, so I'm going to say that. It's kind of cliche, but we'll go with that.
I'm thankful for how far we've come, you know, just in this short year, because a few months ago, we were all in different places, not, you know, related to music, and now we're in a group together at the AMAs, no less.
Definitely for my family, especially my dad. He's been my number one role model, my number one supporter throughout my acting career.
I'm most thankful for my wife and my baby. I got a 5-month-old, young poo. I'm extremely grateful.
Just all of our fans. They're called lifelines. They're our lifelines. Like, we literally wouldn't be here if it wasn't for them, because they were the ones that voted for us to be in the top five.
Obviously, my immediate family, parents and sister, brother, but just my overall family. I'm super close with my cousins, my grandma, my grandpa. Just, you know, I'm just so thankful and, you know, of their support.
I am so thankful for my family. I'm sure, or I hope that was like most people's answers, but they really have been supportive of me throughout my journey and letting me do what I love.
If you could invite any artist or celebrity to sit at your table for Thanksgiving, who would it be?
Okay, I love Gina Rodriguez, so I'm totally gonna say her. I feel like she'd be so fun and so real and down to earth, and I feel like if you're free, come over. Gina, come hang in my house.
I would definitely have to say my brother, Justin Bieber, man. I wish he would come to Hawaii with us.
Justin Bieber.
Timberlake.
No, I take the Bieber, I'll take the JT. Okay. We'll have a moment. Yes, we'll be like, yes, you're in love with me, like Selena. No, like it's me, I promise.
Who would you invite?
John Mayer. There's no hesitation about that. Hands down.
John Mayer is such a poet.
He is like, yeah, just like a music purist. I'm in love with like, even though like you hear all the Bad Boy stories, I'm like, I don't care. You think I care? I'm like, I'm in love with him.
All right, you guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Let us know what you're most thankful for in the comments down below. Give this video a like and share it and subscribe, and we'll see you guys soon. Bye.